truth was a troubled man. A scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw. The illusion of self is shattered. You simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body.
Okay.
An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before.
That guy caught me off guard.
Get up quick! She's hurt. She's injured. She won't make it.
Defend
yourself. She can't get through. Why not?
She's only passed one test. What's the other test? Is there another one? There must be. The gate won't open.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is my girlfriend.
Sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods. The old father. Hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay. Nice.
It's funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
Looks very promising.
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Yeah. Oh.
She's ready.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth. Look how much it's changed.
Okay, I get it.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Yes, yes, yes. Don't get impatient. Beautiful.
Feels different than a lost world. Where the forest itself the gate. Is watching.
The gates. You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn. Okay, this is very cool.
uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
And what was this now? So
short moment, everything was black. I thought the game crashed. Okay, if I go through this portal, I will see something different, I guess. Or not. Okay, there was a ladder. I will climb on it and then I guess I will be able to solve the puzzle. Okay, now this is so cool. Do you see that? Now, if I don't look through the portal, there is no stairs or no set of stairs. And now, there are some stairs. Very clever. Very nice game design. So, cheers for the level designer. Ooh, nice stairs. It's a reminder, this pain is an illusion. Okay, not the right way. Boom.
You did good, Senua.
Just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Find a way, go round, find your own path.
It's a different way.
It's very dark, so I guess I will fight someone now. Yes, he's definitely stronger. And now I'm gonna empty both. Alrighty then.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Mm-hmm.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
The song. Balravan. Balravan's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there.
No, it's here.
There's two.
Listen, focus.
It's magic. It's magic. It's an illusion. She's been in the forest like this before.
This reminds her of somewhere. The forest.
Where? Which forest?
The forest in the wild.
The wilds.
She left England.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be
dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
Oh. She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Open it. Not from this side.
It's kind of cruel to get laughed at your own thoughts.
Where is she?
I don't know if I switched off any options, but honestly the game doesn't help you. No, it doesn't help you at all, so.
The Northmen say that Odin is always in search of knowledge, wisdom, and magic. There was a very wise being named Mimir, who guarded the waters of wisdom which flow from the roots of the world tree. Odin wished to drink from this spring, but he had to pay a price. So he gouged out his own eye as offering to Mimir. He drank from the well and traded one way of seeing.
Okay, I understand now. I guess I have to close the wall again, and then I have to go through the door. Yeah, of course, obviously. So, and now I'm able to pass. I don't know what the portal above there did. Yeah, I'm looking. Huh? honestly don't know. What is changing when I'm going through this portal?
The ravens. The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Oh.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there. Are the ravens helping?
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Try. I can't think.
Out in the wilds.
Ah, okay. Okay.
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become part of her.
Sounds like trial and error. Okay. Yeah, I'm lost. It seems like I can only trigger the vision up here, so okay. I think I'm missing something. Oh! Ah, there's my old friend. Come on. I see you now. I see you now. He's gone now, is he? No. Buongiorno. And he's gone. Of course, he is.
The ravens.
They've all gone.
No. There's still three.
There's three.
Where have
they gone?
She did it.
What does it mean?
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the gloom, the smallest hints of shape, sound, or thought, grew in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws.
Okay, but They're not aligned correctly. We're still missing something?
The gate is open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, you'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillion?
So, let's fight the ice guy. Oh. Another one?
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua. You have the sight.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
Dead end. Okay, this is odd. Promising. And yeah.
Speak to me, Drew.
Ah, okay.
Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findon. The Northmen captured Findon's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home.
Come on.
His father burnt to death. His brother was killed, but he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findon made his escape. What was Findon burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now. And though Findon never set eyes on his dear sister again. I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Really? No voices in my head?
I remember. It didn't end well in the wilds.
Oh.
It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in,
it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom. Drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back.
But there, in the darkness,
Senua,
and she remembered what he told her.
Hear me, reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror, look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Anticipate the Whoa! Dodging it is. Where are you? Huh? great that there is no health bar or something that makes the fight really intense. Boom. Ah, oh, you can.
She's nearly there.
You die. Yes.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I?
Whew.
It was an illusion, but not this time.
Valravan, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming.
Yes, a very intense fight and very satisfying.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. Mm. The trees. The mountains.
Is this the right way back? I don't think so. Okay. This was the wrong way. Yes, without the minimap.
Can you see the faces too? They're there. If you look for them,
Senor. Mother.
Oh. Mother.
Senor, you have the sight. Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld, and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
Whoa. This looks very, very nice. So, should I go back now?
Open the gate! No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't. She's done it. It's so dark. It's dark. The darkness.
Only the dead may cross.
Only the dead may cross into hell.
There is no one here but me.
Not you.
Nice voice.
Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp.
I'm not ready to die.
see what they did to your dear beloved.
Very soothing voice.
A way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears. To smother your furies. And banish your fears. But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? Now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods, you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness, you will find him in your sword still beats your heart. You fought for love unspoiled by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through this darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. See it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Very intense part, and let the fighting begin. Someone is getting self-esteem.
It's your fault.
There's something about the fighting technique. It's not very challenging. That feels satisfying.
The only one that makes any sense.
No, there are not. Right? Oh, I will end you.
Every gate you open is a dark.
Do it.
Brings another chance.
Oh. Well played, I have to say. Please get up. Please try this game in VR. This dude is huge. And you're back. You're way too slow. Also, can slow time. Oof.
Behind you.
Every time. Getting smashed in the face while switching on slow-mo.
Finish this. End it now.
Should always ignore the pain. Pain is an illusion.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
Two more to go. I am focusing, but I don't see anything. Yes, I'm focusing. Guess what? Nothing is happening. Okay, sorry, my bad. There's a wonderful stair. Thank you. really want to go.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh. And her face, menacing and grim.
I guess it's upstairs. Yes. That was quick.
Doing. You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior, you're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts, and fears, as seen by our inner eye. But what if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
You fail the gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak, pathetic. Go on, feel sorry for yourself, because there's no one left to do that for you.
What's that?
Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost. Just do like it. Your sword.
Come on. There.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you. Only to find that it is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song. The light. Go towards the light.
It's him. There he is.
It can't be him. It's just a trick. It's in your mind.
No, he's here.
It's in your mind.
It's real. It's happening.
Go towards it.
And I will end here because... yeah. Very intense. Very, very intense. So... I definitely will do part 3 of this Hellblade VR fiasco. Goodbye.